organisation has declared coronavirus a global pandemic.
Boris Johnson is out of intensive care at a London hospital.
横浜港沖に停泊しているクルーズ船について
今天凌晨新型冠状病毒感染的肺炎疫情防控指挥
Here in Russia a fourth coronavirus patient has died.
COVID-19 is taking so much from us, but it's also giving us something special, the opportunity to come together as one humanity, to work together, to learn together, to grow together.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one.
There are people dying. Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.
Beyond the world, beyond the children, beyond the ones who make it brighter than day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we make.
新冠肺炎疫情正在全球蔓延，国际社会最需要的是坚定信心，齐心协力，团结应对，全面加强国际合作，凝聚起战胜疫情强大合力，携手赢得这场人类同重大传染性疾病的斗争。